So hello everyone, my name is Pranav and I am a legal intern in Lexis & Companies. So in today's video, I am going to talk about the abortion laws that are used in India. So now in this video, I am just going to give you a brief overview. The Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act 1971 governs abortion laws in India. It allows for the termination of pregnancies under certain specific conditions. Under the MTP Act, abortion is legal in India up to 20 weeks of gestation period. However, the law allows for abortion beyond 20 weeks in exceptional cases, such as when the pregnancy poses a threat to the life of the mother or there is a risk of severe fatal abnormalities. Abortion can be performed only by registered medical practitioners who are authorized due to the medical facilities. They must have the necessary qualifications and comply with the requirements specified under the law. The MTP Act permits abortions to be carried out in recognized hospitals, government approved clinics and other medical facilities approved by the government for an abortion up to 12 weeks of gestation. The woman's consent is sufficient between 12 and 20 weeks. The opinion of two medical practitioners is required. The MTP Act allows for the termination of pregnancies. Thank you. In cases of rape and if the pregnancy poses a risk to the physical or mental health of the woman, in situations where the woman is below the age of 18, the consent of the guardian is required for the abortion. So the MTP Act prohibits sex selective abortion, and performing and aiding in such abortions is a punishable offence. In order to protect the privacy and confidentiality of a woman seeking abortion, the MTP Act prohibits the disclosure of their identity. The law places certain responsibilities on medical practitioners, including maintaining records of the procedures performed and submitting periodic reports and to the appropriate authorities. So now I'm going to just wind up this video, and if you guys have any doubt regarding this, you can just ping in the comment box and I will get back to you as soon as possible. So thank you so much and have a nice day.